finger poking at the junction between the shell and the meat. I don't know what he was
hoping
doing.
To get a meal out of it somehow.
Yeah. whether he was grooming that snail. The snail didn't seem to mind. I mean, he just kept doing what he was doing. He never retracted into his shell or anything. Well, you're up close to that guy.
Yeah, it may have been the mucus that it was eating. They produce tons of mucus those snails. Perhaps never against them.
Yeah, that's a real sea monster.
You see, it's got a sponge going on.